Welcome, everybody. Hi, I'm Keith Vitali, and welcome to another episode of Vitali's Kung Fu Trailers. These are pretty fun to do. Now, I was in Kickboxer 1, Kickboxer 2 before we showed you the trailer. This is Kickboxer 3. Corey, who's in Kickboxer 3?
Sasha Mitchell's back as David Sloan. This time he goes to Rio de Janeiro. And not only does he have to do a kickboxing match, he's got to save a girl who was kidnapped by slave traders who want to sell her into an underground sex ring. He's got a gun and he's got his kicks in this one. This one's pretty wild.
Oh, great. Sounds like a great movie. All right. Hope you enjoy the trailer.
Kickboxer 3, The Art of War.
Welcome to Rio, David.
Sasha Mitchell, star of Kickboxer 2, is back in Kickboxer 3. And the action has never been hotter.
Ladies and gentlemen, the main event of the evening.
Champion kickboxer David Sloan has come to the world's wildest city to defend his title.
You fight to be the best, the champion.
First there was Van Damme. Then there was Sasha Mitchell. Now Sasha's back, and he's deadlier than ever. The hot-running kickboxer series continues with a heart-stopping sequel, Kickboxer 3, The Art of War.